Hi, I'm Charlotte, and you're watching The Hairfiles Ritken SG. It's the Christmas season, so we're going to be doing things a little bit differently. In this video, we're going to introduce a lovely holiday hairstyle for the ladies, and in the next video, a new look for the guys.
Mama tells me I should.
Just for librarians anymore. A romantic loose bun is a popular hairstyle for the office or even for special occasions as it expresses sexiness and femininity. So, let's hit the streets. Is this usually the way you do your hair?
Yes, this is the way, yeah.
Okay, so have you ever thought about trying anything new? For example, what do you think about bunning your hair up? Have you ever done that?
Not really, because I don't know how to do it.
Okay, so given the chance, would you want to try the bun?
Of course.
Okay, cool, thank you.
Well, I've tried it. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't.
Okay, so given a chance, would you want to know how to bun up your hair in a classy, chic way?
Sure.
Cool, thank you.
Welcome.
So, let's head to the salon.
Hello, 我是 James， 是 Queen Salon 的 Director， 所以今天我会教你们做一个在家也可以做的一个 hairstyle。
他的 hair， 他的头发有点也是有点 busy， 所以我们可以介绍他的头发的全部是用一个 all soft。
The all soft range provides intense softness and deep conditioning for dry and brittle hair， making your hair soft， healthy and luxurious。
Okay， so first step， 我们把头发先通先。 So 一样的 session 是 session by session 把它通，把尾先通一个尾。 我们通好了头发以后，我们就把头发绑起来，绑一个马尾。 我们不需要太整齐的这个，所以你把这个头发，所有的头发把它梳到后尾去，然后再把一些的头发放下来。 我们绑完以后，我们会用Ritken 的 Max 5，一样的搓在你的手上，然后搓你的发尾。 搓了的发尾，它的发质会有一点 messy， 所以我们再把它头发收起来，然后用 A 冰把它冰起来。 这个部分步骤给它拼起来，然后就后面的部分也完成了。所以给的话，我们就是把前面的头发再把它蓬一点点，给它一点点 wavy。 通好了以后的 finish， 我们可以用它的outroot spray 它的 finish。 So 整个过程就可以完成了。
First, curl the ends of the hair for a soft look. Next, leaving a bit of fringe at both sides as well as some hair at the back, tie your hair into a tight ponytail. Apply matte sponge 05 to the ends of the ponytail for some texture. Twist the ends of the ponytail and loosely form a bun. Make sure the bun does not look tight, but neatly out of place. Lastly, tone the fringe to add a bit of glamour.
So there you have it, the romantic loose bun. Stay tuned in for more tips and tricks from our experts. Till then, I'm Charlotte Ong, and I'll see you next time on The Hair Files, Rikin SG. Merry Christmas.